young group of running backs and no true veterans, Ty Montgomery is in the spotlight to assume that starting role. And he says in a time like this, he feels comfortable taking on that leadership position.
Ever since I've come in, I've had veteran leadership around me, guys I learned from. So, at some point we all have to accept whatever type of leadership role we have, and this just happens to be mine.
When Green Bay went through some injuries at running back last season, Montgomery made the switch to that position. He's a work in progress and a dual threat out of the backfield, but right now all eyes are on the younger guys.
I'm more focused on the first-year players getting to the pace and the procedure of how we operate in training camp. Because, the drills may look the same or you may do some of the same things, but it's entirely different.
The Packers have three rookies and two more undrafted free agents fighting for what is most likely to be two roster spots, but not much can be judged of them until the pads go on.
We need to get into the practice environment. Things need to flow quickly, precisely. It's not going to be clean. We understand that. That's how it always starts each and every year.
I think for running backs, I said it in the spring, we need some pads on probably to see them pick up blitzes, to see them run through the hole and take a shot. But Ty obviously has a lead up based on his performance last year.
This is Montgomery's first training camp as a full-time running back since the in-season conversion. And Mike McCarthy says he's impressed with Montgomery's progress so far and the way he's paying attention to the small details. In Green Bay, Alexis Geffen, Newsline 9 Sports.